Hello again. Back on the clock with more Mega Man 3, the Battle of Gamma. We've got some tough stages here. Who knows, they might just get all that tougher. Smart man. What are you gonna show me? You were a pain the first time I did you. I hope this isn't gonna be even worse. Oh, goody. Ground spikes. Let's pull out my Shadow Blade because I don't want to be able to fire from both directions. Especially against these guys. They're not going to wait until they get over me. Because that happens. Okay, clearly I need Rush Jet here. This is not going to be bypassed any other way. Oh, well. That was well done. I have no more lives left. Now I have 182. The next hard boss that I come by is going to be really a nightmare. I don't think I've fought Quick Man yet. I'll let that sink in for a while. Kidding me! It is a compendium of all my least favorite types of platforming. This that screen ended pretty quickly. Oh shoot! I don't like these guys. I can slide this game. Not that it was that much use up there. Metal Man. Nothing up against Metal Man. He does not like magnets. Which hopefully should make this a relative breeze, because these guys are changed bosses. I don't have any lives for a midpoint at this point, but whatever! Top spin, put me away. I could farm for lives. That was somewhat unexpected. Oh, that's definitely not gonna do it. Seriously? How is someone supposed to do this again? That can't be the way you're supposed to do that. Ugh. This is not the place for junk throwers. Actually, their place is never, but... Well, hopefully you guys don't mind seeing me rush through that point again. First time. I'm gonna need more. Greed. There's an enemy coming over there. There's an enemy. Oh, it's not an enemy. It's a drop block. Well, that's fine. I can handle that. Oh! What I can't handle is Quick Man. I have a couple lives, right? Good. I will probably need. Just kill me now. Quick Man. Man, you thought he was bad in Mega Man 2? He's much worse than Doc Robot. Hit by his boomerangs whenever possible. Him because he does way more damage. Ah. Ah. Well, now I'm in trouble. I don't even know what else works against. Well, that was not fun. Well, I guess that's that until next time. I have no E-tanks left, and hopefully none of these bosses is going to be a pain.